We live in the spot. We just got done coming from the Kanye West album premiere review for Donda. We have a couple thoughts about it. I wanted to share a couple quick thoughts because the album hadn't dropped yet. The first thing we noticed, Ye's following is major. And Ye is major. In this city, when hip-hop artists show up, it's usually a black crowd. The crowd today was predominantly mixed, actually. You saw the whites, you saw the Hispanics, you saw the blacks. So Ye's in his bag and he hit different than the other hip-hop artists. He's everywhere. Production-wise, he's on a stadium flow that's kind of beyond what other producers of his echelon and his era are doing. We were still waiting to hear the track listing, but what we heard was really, really impressive so far. I think it is a possible album of the year contender. The last few tracks that we heard were not that stellar, but there was a lot of highlights in there. There were a lot of bangers in there. Everybody's talking about the Jay verse, which was obviously a big, big thing for those guys getting back together. And so those were the brief highlights of the album. There's a lot of guest verses. We heard Lil Baby. We heard Lil Durk. The back and forth with Pusha and Kanye on the intro was pretty epic. And so overall, sounds like a good album's about to drop. We're just trying to work out the track listing. We didn't see 2 Chainz, even though he was posted on Instagram earlier, so it's obvious some things didn't make the cut. But early thoughts on the review is that it is probably a top 5 album, an album of the year contender. I don't know if it's better than Tyler's album yet. We're going to have to sit down and see what Ye put out. But Ye got the people. Ye got the people. Ye got all the people. We seen all the people out tonight in Atlanta. Every demographic that you could think of that exists in the city poked their head out tonight about Ye, and it's rare that a hip-hop artist does that in the city. So that's the wrap-up. It's your boy Coop, According to Hip-Hop, podcast live tomorrow on YouTube.